Got it? Huh? You have it?
Yeah.
Puppet show number one, Peppy.
When's 45 minutes up?
And puppet show number two, a delightfully different dragon. In just about...
I don't have a watch.
3 minutes, we will be showing Peppy Puppet Review in the Puppet Theater. The Puppet Theater is located at the back of the park, past the twirling Christmas tree, and between Mrs. Claus's Spice Kitchen and the Good Witch's Bakery.
Please raise your hand high in the air, and I will know to hold the doors for you. We have a couple people we're waiting for, and then we'll get started with Peppy's Puppet Review. The next puppet show will be at approximately 1:30 to 1:40 p.m.
Yeah, too bad. Santa's barn. Where he had reindeers and Santa on busy day, this is where the second Santa would also be. Go ahead, Nisa, to hold you all the way up. Oh, this is where, remember she drinks to go small?
sure that wasn't eat meat.
No, but here, I'm just getting that. This will come out fine in here. This will be the most intensive documentary on Santa's Village, Ed. People will come from all around the country to see Mel. But little kids like this, huh? The scenic tour is. Thank you. this is just like the Ninja, Ed. Ninja, the roller coaster? Read what it says. And it says, may the symbol be with us forever. And yet here we are, you know.
Living its last day.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do believe it's true.
We're located.
Don't you love the smell of a barnyard in the morning?
Yeah. Jack in the Box, spooky, yeah.
The bear crossed over the river, the bear crossed over the river, the bear crossed over the river to see what he could see.
And all that he could see,
was the other side of the river, the other side of the river, the other side of the river.
Well, I like the way he started up that train. He just kind of had it in gear and off we went. There's Santa's helicopter. You're not honking the horn, Ed. Well, let's go ride the trains that they had built. Yeah, I can see the Smithsonian Institute any day now. Yeah.